Hi guys, this is Tamara from Dodgers Nation, and I'm in the streets of LA looking for Dodger fans to get their hot takes on the upcoming season.
What's the best excuse you've used to get out of work for opening day?
I remember one time I actually told my boss that my dog was lost and my little brother had let him go out and he was in school.
I just called in sick.
We only take jobs that allow us to have the first day off. Opening day is a national holiday and you work where you want to be playing baseball all the time, right?
My excuse, I'm going to the Dodger game. My supervisor understood it was a big day for LA.
I actually faked an entire birth of a person that did not exist. I pretended that a best friend of mine, or I think I said it was a cousin, went into labor and was alone at the hospital, and so I had to rush out of work and pretend that there was a whole baby, and then my coworkers wanted to see pictures, so I kind of had to Google pictures, and now it's a whole lie that I have to keep up.
For Dodgers Nation, this is Tamara. See you next time.